Welcome back, guys. When we left off, we were playing Gray, and I'm really sorry. I'm really, really sorry. I am not going to play Gray anymore. I know you guys are like, why? We loved it! We loved it! Yeah, well, because it's too scary. No, I'm joking. Because I have this much life left, and I already explained it to you guys in the bonus video. So today we're playing a new game called One Night Hell, The Beyond, and we are going to play. What is this? Two windows. Oh shoot! Sorry about that, bros. Just had a little technical difficulties, and here we go. Ooh, this looks like a great game. I am so down to play this. They exist in the sleepy midwestern town of Black River, an abandoned estate known to locals as the Beyond. Since it was built in 1950s, by the 12 people have vanished within its walls. To this day, no trace of them has been found. The citizens of Black River only speculate in hushed tones about what secrets the house may hold. Oh, this looks like a great game. One. Night. Two. That makes three. Get it. Three. Okay, let's go. What are you doing? Character select. John Faraday or Sarah Wixon? Sarah, a horror writer gone dry, needs a source of inspiration for her next novel. And his reason he came is apparently Haunted Mansion. John is an ex-police. Oh, being a police officer. John Faraday. That spouse. John Faraday spouse. Don't worry. I'm gonna pick Sarah next. July 13th, 1987. Hello? Anybody home? What? Why you not work? The door is locked. I must have underestimated the strength of the wind. I'll admit it's creepy though. Oh well, I'm sure there's a spare key somewhere in this whole place. Here's where look around. Okay, let's look around. Use the arrow keys to move the character. Examine scenery with the enter key. You can access the status screen with the escape key. You can toggle off full screen and alt enter controls. Okay. It's not like Aeon at all. No. Switchblade. Oh, I want to use it. Oh, I wanted to use it. Life. I have life? Oh, what is this? Found a bottle of Tony. Oh, I know who Tony is. Tony's a boss. An empty wine bottle. Harry was fairly done and unreadable. Okay, wait, I want to see the painting. The jar is all empty. There's nothing useful here. Okay. The door's locked too. It's not good news unless certain actions you can perform will require an amount of strength. Each time you perform one of these actions, your strength level will decrease. If you don't have any strength left, you will not be able to perform these actions. You can rest and recover your strength at several rooms in the mansion. However, it is recommended you try to refrain from openly wasting your strength. I suppose I could break the door if I try hard enough. It is pretty old door. Okay. Hello? Looks like somebody already ransacked it. Lost under. Now, wait a second. Found a hasty note. Hasty note. What does it say? They're here. They're coming for me. What do they keep chasing me? What do they want? Hello? Anything in the bookshelf? Hello, novels primarily. No. Okay. Feet and box, anything here, that's already ornaments, and an axe, yeah, okay. Why do I have life? I don't understand. Oh shit. I've really looked through. The padlock is.
Oh shit, oh shit. Just blood. Oh shit, bruh. No, 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 bruh, 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 bruh. I do not like this. What that is here? Doesn't. Oh, no. Anything up here? Nothing. Okay. Door's locked. Breakdown. Wait, wait, wait. Leave it. How much strength do I have? 13. Okay. Door's locked. Breakdown. What? Oh my god. Aha! I see something. Don't you worry. Don't you worry. It's a piano. I can play, but there is a reason to play right now. Found that this is closet key. Oh, that's a good idea. Can I please sit on this bench? It's a piano I can play, but there's not. Yeah, yeah, yeah. No. Nothing. Ah! What did you do, senor? What did you do? Are you drunk? I found something. I found the bottle of Tony. What does Tony do? Wait a minute, what does Tony do? If anybody can recover a bit of my strength. Oh, Tony! No water comes out when I open the freaking thing. It's locked. It has a small bronze keyhole. Sounds really wrong. I do not like this. Okay, let's play the piano finally. Can I play the piano? It's a piano I can play. Ay, caramba, what is wrong with you? I like the fact there is no jump scares in this game. It's pretty cool. Where is the closet? Okay, maybe the closet is in the back room. Closet, hello? I have an idea, I know what it is. I know what it is. Don't you lie to me, fool. I know it is right here. Damn it. Where do I go? I don't understand.
I don't understand.
Ah, I know. Closet is right over here. I just got to use the closet key. Can use the closet key here. What? What? Oh, damn you. Okay, wait. Switchblade, sharpened flimsy pink knife, which is really handy. No, I don't care about that shit now. Okay, here. We can use this like this. I can't use a closet. What do you mean you can't use a closet key here? Where do you use the closet key then? There's no closet anywhere. What about in here? No? In here? No? What do you mean by closet, for crying out loud? I don't know where the closet is. Do you think I'm smart? No, I don't know where the closet is. You're stupid. Ay, caramba. Is a closet over here somewhere? No? 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 No closet, okay. Empty chair, no idea what the I don't understand, where do I go? Where the hell do I go? The balls do I do? Door is locked and shut tight. Looks like a scroll over in a keyhole. Ah, okay. Yes, I understand. Okay, this is the closet. Okay, never mind. That is not the closet. I know where the closet is. It's one of these rooms. It's this one. Yes. Okay. Closet key. You can use the closet key here. Oh, shit. Hello? Hello? Aha! The red journal. Okay, let's read this red journal. Georgia heard noises in the night again. She woke me up in the early hours of the morning, screaming that the ones from behind the walls were coming to get her. She's becoming too afraid to sleep in her room. No, the poor girl, yada yada yada. And needs to forget me, yada yada yada. Okay, I understood completely. There's an adjoining bathroom, it's broken. Okay, do I not want to go in there?
God damn you. Jumped. I have my finger on the escape button now.
Oh, it's a teddy bear. The closet is locked, I guess.
Ah, there we go. Closet key. Wait a second, I found a back room key. What are you doing? Oh. Out. You can't catch me. Oh. Locked?
The hell? Normally. Normally. Ouch.
Whoa. Oh, I have a lot of life.
What are you going to do? I'm going to kill you. What the hell just happened? That was not normal. They are right. Something's wrong with this house. I've got to find a way out of here before. Oh, I want to go on the bed. I found that teddy bear really cute. I don't understand. Somebody's going to pop out. That teddy bear scared me. Oh, shit. Sorry. The keyhole. Damn you. Come on! Oh, yes. There we go. Backroom key here. Damn you! I got so scared when that teddy bear came out. I swear to God. Okay, let's go here. I'm never doing what. Holy shit! You scared me. What the hell? Help me. Who are you? What are you doing in this house? I could ask the same to you as you, especially since you've just come running through that door as if you were seeing a ghost here first. My name's John. I came here to investigate some people who disappeared nearby, but. How long have you been here? I'm Sarah, a writer. Oh, I love you, Sarah. A writer. I thought I'd spend the night here for a little inspiration. I just got here now. You must be the one who unlocked that front door. The front door? It's still open? We can't get out of here. Oh, I settled down. The wind blew. It shut as soon as I stepped over the threshold. There's something wrong with this house. We need to get out of here while we still can. Yeah, I don't feel a little off in here. Doesn't it? Look, I don't know how long we were here for so far, but I'm getting a feeling that there's more to this place than it means the eye. I'm going to look around and... No, don't leave me! Don't leave me! So there's rumors about this place were true. Don't leave me, bitch! No, I need somebody to caress me. I'm so scared. Bitch, where did you go? Okay, let's go here. Path. Back room key. Oh, I know where it is. I know where the back room is. Bitch, where'd you go? Bitch, where'd you go? Oh, I want to play the piano. I want to bring her back. It's a piano I can play, but there's no... But there's a reason, because I'm telling you to play, you asshole. God damn you. Leave the back room key. Oh my God. Oh my God. Found a medical kit. Oh my God. And the mixing loist. What does this say? The Twister serves three. The Twizzlers is a fantastic summer favorite and is awesome junk. The cool beverage on hot days. Yeah, okay, okay. Whatever, I don't give a shit! Okay, thank you. Okay. The hell is going on in this room? Ben, I bet. Sick. Oh, Archive 1. Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like, favorite, subscribe, and...
Bye!